Hi everyone, hi everybody, hi internet, welcome to our new video. Today we're so excited because we have an error in Python, which we're going to show you how to fix it. And this is our first error in Python, because we don't do much Python tutorials. We do PHP, Java, Android, JavaScript, HTML, CSS, MySQL, but now we added on Python, and we're gonna start with what, with the error. So when you try to run a command, Python gives you an error which says Python can't open file manage.py. Error number two, no such file on the directory. But why is that happening like that? So let me show you the error and how to fix it. So here you come and say python, maybe become sudo. You type in python. I'm not typing for me, I'm typing for you. I want you, everybody, to see. Let me try to zoom in. Python manage.py py space make migrations. This is one word. It's Python. I think you can see manage.py make migrations. After that you enter. Once you enter, it tells you Python can't open file manage.py. error 2, no such file on the directory. So let's make sure that there's no such file on the directory. We're gonna go to our directories and we see where did we put Python. We come here, we go to our C. I don't know where you installed your Python, but mine is here. My project, your project. Okay, this is the file. It tells us you can't find this file, but you can see we have this file already. So how do we solve that? To run that, you have to do what? Let me see this. You have to do one thing, close everything, then you have to go back here to run that command. Oh, this is crazy. I'm gonna open again. You cd to var, okay, then ls. You can list what we have, then we cd to www. Then you ls, you list what is there, then you cd to html, then you list what is there, then you can see what we have there, school, whatever, WordPress and all that, bootstrap. This what is in there, what was here, school, WordPress, whatever. So there's a folder we're looking for. Okay, this is what in that folder, bootstrap page, whatever. Okay, it doesn't seem to show us that folder, but how come? The folder is here. Can see this is the folder we need. Copy that folder, then we say cd to that folder, then we say enter. Wow, cd back, then we cd to var. Okay, then follow this www. Okay, cd to var, Okay, cd to var, then cd to www, then cd, then ls, let's list what is there. Okay, then we cd to std to this when you're here to Django. I'm gonna cd to Django, then we delete that space, we say enter, yes we in, then we say ls. When we ls, you can see this is the file. So to access that, you got to say, then you have to run that command when you in that folder inside. So you can say python space manage dot py space make migrations, enter. You can see that we in, but we're getting another problem. But that doesn't mean we did not fix the problem. We fixed the problem, so now we're facing another error, which we're going to fix in maybe another video. You can see. So once you're done with that, simply know that you are already on the problem, is gone. So what you got to do now, you have to, when you want to run that command, you have to do what? You have to run the command when you're inside the folder. I can show you another way to go in there. Don't stress. You can close the terminal and you go to where your stuff is. You can go where your stuff is. You click here, click computer, then you click var, then you click here, then you click here. Once you're in here, you click here and say open in terminal. So just click. So once you're in there, then you can run this command python manage.py make migrations, enter. As you can see now, we're done with that problem. That's why you can see now we're getting into another problem. So but let me tip you on the another problem. You might, if you're using python 3, you run it like python 3 manage py space migrations. So that's one of the tips I'm gonna give you. But anyway, in the second tutorial, I'm gonna work out on how to fix this error. So the first error, we're done with it. So we're so happy that everything's fine. I guess that's gonna help you guys. If you have any question, please ask that question. We're gonna answer it to you. And if you have maybe any problem in MySQL, in Python, in Java, in JavaScript, in PHP, in WordPress, in all those platforms which we cover, tell us. We're gonna do a tutorial about that and we tell you how to fix that. So remember, the trick here, how we manage to fix this, is to be inside that folder to manage to run that command. So if you're outside that folder, you're not going to be able to run the command. It's going to throw in errors showing you that there's no such file on the system. But you can see it doesn't throw in that. And if we run that command without it, it's gonna throw in that. So let's go out of that. You're gonna see, just 2 seconds. You can see once you out of that and try to run this command, python space manage, and it's gonna say dot py equals make migration, then you enter, you're gonna see it's gonna say python you can see here it says Python can't open file manage manage.py error 2. So it says there is no such file in the directory. It simply means you must go inside here to manage to do that. Thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.